question if they try to eat them or not. This is crazy. This is crazy. I know. It's a girl. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Sounds like the birds are talking.
Isn't this crazy?
If I drop it, there's a little like mouse thing, like chipmunk. I almost dropped my phone. Do you think anyone's dropped their phone and lost it? Oh, look, that might have been one of the cups we've seen.
Do you think he's trying to get the squirrel? This is so cool.
I know. It's so tiny.
It's so tiny.
Margaret, look up there. And then there's also another tiny one up there. That is so cool. sorry.
You see the claws on them? That one over there's got kind of a stubby nose too.
Look at that smallish one right there.
Oh, there's a reddish one.
This is awesome. Look at the one that's just laying down over there eating.
Oh my god.
I know. I think it's so mean. Mike has no desire to come. It's too good.
I can't believe I'll never get this close to a black box. No, like cage.
I could climb up the steps if they make one.
Oh, look, one's over right there on the road.
Mom snored for me and she ran up a tree. No, but they still, my mom, especially when they're younger, my mom's feeding still.
There's just tons of them.
Walk around
there. All right, come on.
Mom. Oh my. Look, one's walking down the road over there. Look. Look. It's walking down the road to the people. Margaret, what do you think?
What if that bird goes to the stall over there?
That is so cool. How's it gonna get down? Oh my god, that's a fat one. Oh, there's some back there. What?
What if a baby climbed the tree and jumped over here? That would be bad. That is such a big bear, and you can get so close.
Oh yeah, one way up there.
There are so many. Dad, can I try to find others? Soon.
Where are you, Nick?
Soon.
Hmm?
Soon. Did you just do that?